Being on the water is definitely my happy place. Whether I'm training or taking my 5 and 8 year old on a week-long expedition, I love both. That's my happy place.